Licorice has discovered Catnip Island, and he's having the best time chewing on this catnip, getting himself in there and just having the best old time, having a catnip feast. If you don't have live catnip plants for your cats, you should consider buying some from your local garden supply store that has herbs. That's where they'll be. Not every garden supply has catnip, but the smaller ones will.